Hi YouTube, Michigan Snow Pony. People want a poultry update. So we're starting with the turkeys. As you can see, Alastair is sporting some lovely matching spats. We wrapped his spurs. They were too small to put anything on. Let me show you what they look like. So what we did, or what I did, is just take vet wrap and go round and round and round and kind of put booties on him. And I made sure it would match the rest of his ensemble so he wouldn't be embarrassed. And I think he looks pretty dapper. So here's what I did. So for those of you with turkeys who wind up getting into this situation of the tom spurring the hens badly, popping the caps off like you do a rooster, a chicken rooster, well, whatever their kind of rooster is there, Renee, that doesn't really work, at least in my experience, because underneath the little spurs are just as hard as ever. So I think, or I hope, this wrap is going to work. Unfortunately, Dora did not make it. She was fine for a couple days, and then pretty soon she just started sitting around and acting very depressed, and she did die. So this is a serious thing you have to take care of if your hens are starting to look, you know, bloody, literally. You've got to take care of the rooster. And hopefully this remedy will work. I don't know. This is the first time I've dealt with it, the first time I've tried this. And we don't have eggs yet. I was talking to another mom at a 4-H meeting, our goat meeting. She has turkeys, and she hasn't gotten eggs yet either. And she said last year they were way early in March. She usually doesn't see eggs until April. So I'm not going to be too worried about it. And,
Alastair,
so,
pretty boy.
Yeah. You're so pretty, Alastair. Lena, don't. Lena talks to the turkeys. She's special.
Hey.
All right, let's go see the chicken. Okay, here's a chicken update. We have some hen saddles. I bought 4 of these online. Can't remember where I bought them from, but they're all over the place. And I put them on last night, and I see a couple of them are still wearing them the way they're supposed to. And I'm going to have to adjust a couple others. But I have 4 hens that seem to be getting the worst, the brunt of the rooster's attention. So they're wearing them. And I think they're going to work out pretty well. They're kind of funny. But if they work, they work. And if they protect the hens. I've never really had hens get bloody like the turkeys. So, but I have had them lose feathers, and I have 2 roosters now. I've never had 2 roosters. So, I could probably use these. And if I have to, I'll order some more for the rest of the hens. But see, now hers is not under a wing, and the other one is, one of them's over there is bunched up. So, yeah, they're wearing them all different ways. I bought one in a larger size because I wasn't sure what size to order. And that's what she's wearing, and I think I'm going to stick to the smaller sizes. And hers is just right. But I'll sneak out tonight and adjust them all and go from there. I'm sure the neighbors are going to have a field day with this. They make fun of most things I do. I mean, it was bad enough I had coats on the goats all winter.
Wait, which ones?
Now I have jackets on the chickens.
Okay, they do look funny though, Mom.
They're cute. And their little gingham coats.
Yeah, quit stalking the rooster.
But, and the little Icelandic hen, nobody likes her. She doesn't get picked on at all.
She's mean.
She's not mean.
She's mean. She draws blood.
She's not mean. Stop saying she's mean. Mm-hmm. Just to say something. So there's a chicken update. We have chicken saddles. I like how that one is fitting. That one's fitting the best. I have found that if you clip wings, they go on a lot better. That was kind of interesting getting them on. But, I'd never catch them right now to make the adjustments. I'll have to wait till tonight. I feed my chickens wild bird seed. That's what they're eating right now. It's got lots of millet and sunnies in it. I think millet's really good for them. They love it. In fact, I think this is better than scratch grain. It doesn't have as much corn in it. I do feed them scratch grain as well. And then a laying mash. Oh, somebody's laying an egg. Okay, YouTube, there's a poultry update.